French coming thick and fast now. There's four of them in a row. The third of whom is Jean-Yves Le Meur, just racing the technical disciplines. And slalom, probably his best one. Sadly, he skied out of the slalom. Now what can he do here on the GS? 2 seconds off the pace. That's the intermediate time. Now, Le Meur. I'd really like to be within 2 seconds of the leader, Corey Peters, but he's got a fine time on the bottom section, and no one's done that apart from Peters. And Johnny Le Meur is 3.5 seconds off the pace. He is at ninth.